muna gabatar muku da Bahagwan Zayanu.
Bahagwan Zayanu, the former lightweight champion, now getting introduced in our main event. Ladies and gentlemen, you don't want to miss this. 62 kg, stands at 5 foot, strikes with his left hand, and a career win, 11 wins, 4 losses. Bahagwan Zayanu stepping into the ring, and he's very, very ready to go. Bahagwan Zayanu from the state of Kebbi, stands at 5 foot 2 inches.
Dan wasa daga jahar Katsina me tsayi na mita 5.7 me nauyi kg 62 shi ma wanda ya ci wasanni guda 8 ya fadi wasa guda 1 daga bangaren kudu. Muna gabatar muku da Yar Mage.
His opponent, the current lightweight champion Yar Mage, stepping in to a lot of cheers here in Nasarawa State. Yar Mage this season boasting 2 wins and 1 loss, but a career record of 8 wins and just that 1 loss from House Kudu. Yar Mage and Bahagwan Zayanu, finalists last year in our super fights in Lagos, this year actually. But this time around, it is for the fight. It is for bragging rights, and of course, to make it to the super finals in Abuja, coming on later this year. Yar Mage, in his usual fashion with the headgear, going up against Bahagwan Zayanu, an opponent that he knows very, very well. Yar Mage is from the house of Kudu, from Katsina State. And I can see the comments now. Mohamed Aliyu saying best of luck to Bahagwan Zayanu. He would definitely need that. Yusuf, you're asking for Dogo Mitakwasara. His fight will be coming up later today. Mohamed Abba saying Yar Mage in Allah's hands. And we hope that he is. Ladies and gentlemen, Yar Mage saluting the fans here. The first of 3 of our main events, Yar Mage versus Bahagwan Zayanu. The referee now, Mr. Aruna, sets things on the way and straight into action. We can see Yar Mage, wonderful, wonderful punch there from Yar Mage. Again, taking it with no mercy at all. Jab there by Yar Mage as he falls to the ground. Bahagwan Zayanu recovering beautifully well after those sharp punches. Direct hit there by Yar Mage. But Zayanu very much in this bout. Must be a tough one for the judges now, because these two, I told you, bring all the action. Bahagwan Zayanu, former lightweight champion. Yar Mage, current lightweight champion. This is the battle of champions. Unfortunately, this season, they haven't been at their best, as Zayanu is in 6th position. We've never seen him that low. Yar Mage, 2nd. But Zayanu's determined to turn the season around. Looking for a second win this season as he overhead strikes Yarmage, I beg your pardon. 45 seconds left in this round one. You can see exactly why this is our main event. You can see exactly why these two are former champions. Bahagan Zayanu on the left side of your screen there with a nice jab to the side of the head. Yarmage looking for that hook. You can see them. They throw this punch. It's so quick and fast. Like a bull. Like rams just head on for each other. Yarmage now looking for that opportunity to lunge and attack. And Zayanu, what an exchange as the referee brings round one to an end. Wonderful exchange there. Wonderful action. Looking at the replay, Yarmage starting this round very, very energetic. You can see him holding the back of the head of Zayanu there. Early exchange there. You can see body shot by Zayanu that throws Yarmage to the floor, but he gets back up very quickly. The fans in the back cheering. They love to see that. And we're getting underway for round two. Round two underway. The headgear is off now from Yarmage. We can see his fashionable hairstyle. Bahagan Zayanu, the Mercurial Bahagan Zayanu, as I like to call him, taking that direct hit from Yarmage. Another direct hit there as they grapple on each other. The referee separates and now they're back. Yarmage's strategy has always been the same. He fights like the kitten. Throws all he has, packs a good punch. Quick, fast, but Zayanu, very technical, very sturdy, knows exactly what he wants to do. I mean, this season hasn't been the best of seasons for him, but Yarmage is an opponent that he knows quite well. Bahagan Zayanu in the brown shorts, Yarmage in the red. As we see, second round, 45 seconds on this main event. Must be interesting to know what is going on through their heads right now. Bahagan Zayanu must be thinking, I need to get back into this. And that's exactly what we're seeing. Counter punch after punch as Yarmage connects. Oh my word! Yarmage brings Zayanu to the ground. You can see the referee getting in the middle of things just to give him some time to steady things up as Yarmage continues to pummel. Bloodied mouth now by Zayanu, who's fighting to stand on his feet. Yarmage is taking no prisoners. The referee brings that round to an end, much to the cheer of the fans. Yarmage always packing a punch. You can never rule him out. That was exactly what he wants to do, and he's doing just that. Bahagan Zayanu has to find some inner spirit now to make something happen in the third round. Yarmage, quick, fast, making a name for himself here in the lightweight division of Dambe Warriors. What a punch there to Zayanu. Puts him on the floor. Zayanu gets back up. But that is not all. An uppercut. Another uppercut. Oh my God. Oh my word. Yarmage The little kitten he's called. Fights like a big cat. And off we go for round three. Zayanu of House Gurumada has to be careful because Yarmage is just continuing where he stopped, and it's just a pommel after pommel. Yarmage 15 seconds into this round, and he's just a beast at this moment. You can see the fans cheering so loudly for him in the back. Yarmage not letting Zayanu breathe at all. The referee trying his best to make things stay as coordinated as possible. But we can see Yarmage is now struggling, cannot continue. Yarmage is the winner. Zayanu is struggling, cannot continue in this match. And that's exactly what we expect to see in Dambe action. Yarmage came out of this main event as our winner. So much energy, so much power in that left fist of his. Yarmage, the little kitten, fighting like a big, big cat. We saw him go down early in that round one, round two, I beg your pardon. But as soon as he got back up, it was all Yarmage. And I tell you what, this is some of the best action we've seen. Bagan Zayanu just not strong enough to continue. The stamina, the power required to compete against Yarmage just wasn't there for Zayanu. A bit of a shame for him because he's a great fighter on his day. But Yarmage has come to stay. Oh, how do I do this? Just keep going.
Masu kallo kamar yadda kuka ji kuma kuka gani da idan ku Yarmage yayi nasara akan Bahagwan Zayanu na abin da ya shafi bangaren abin da ya ce ciwo wanda mara kanshi ya bada kisa dan haka ana magana wannan shine technical knockout a wannan tsari na Dambe kuma kamar yadda muka ne likita ya ce ba zai iya koma wannan wasan ba dan haka Yarmage yayi nasara akan Bahagwan Zayanu.
Yarmage officially now the winner of this bout, second time he's defeating Zayanu. Last year's final, it was Yarmage, and right now, Zayanu still hasn't found the winning formula against this little kitten.
Yarmage, kai nasara akan Bahagwan Zayanu. Ya kaji.
Na ji dadi sosai, don ma wannan an saba. An saba wannan ita. An zurga an saba a hanya ce dan durin uwa. Kuma na ji dadi sosai, na gode ma Allah.
To amma an ga kai ma fa ya bige ka ka fadi. Hakan na nufin cewa kai ma ka yadda da hannun shi.
Wa ga mare ni ne ya kawo hannu kawo kai na ya buge ni.
Ka raina shi kenan.
Eh wallahi.
Me ya tana jinka ga wasa na gaba?
Allah ya ba mu sa'a.
To masu kallo muna godiya kuma za mu ci gaba da fafatawa irin damban da ake ta jira. Yanzu za mu ƙara shiga ajin 'yan tsakiya. Mu kawo muku wasu daga cikin zaratan 'yan damben wanda kamar yadda aka sani za mu je a middleweight categories wato ajin 'yan tsakiya kenan. A wanda kamar yadda aka sani damban da aka dai ana jira 'yan kallo